threats and Kansas police running to help. Several Kansas high schools got a call this morning saying there was an active shooter on campus. They quickly found out the calls were fake. KNBC9's Brian Johnson has a first look at that response.
En route 50 to Rhode Island.
This video takes us inside the police response of an active shooter call at Free State High School. As the first squad cars drive to the school, more officers run to their vehicles.
At this time, stating there is one shooter.
Police say in all, about two dozen officers arrive on campus within 2 minutes.
It's everyone's worst nightmare in the community with us as well, but we're trained to respond to it.
Police say Lawrence Public Schools has 6 of its officers on campus. The resource officer already on site quickly determined it was a hoax.
We are responding to get into the situation as quickly as possible to take the danger off the community and put it onto us.
Officers hope they never have to respond to another incident like this one today, but they say they are trained and ready if need be.
That's against the law to make a threat like that. It is under investigation. I can't go into it, but it is an ongoing investigation.
Police hope this shows the community officers are ready to serve.
Not only can we respond professionally, but also we're going to respond and make sure that they know that they can count on us in these situations.
In Lawrence, Brian Johnson, KNBC 9 News.
Schools in Wichita, Topeka, and Riley County all reported similar threats. The calls are under investigation.